pretty basic. I'm even a little practical. Like a while back, I noticed I had some flakes. So naturally, I started using Head and Shoulders. It helps keep the flakes away. And if it leaves my hair looking like this, why mess with a good thing?